Don't you know, Zero? You can't stand up to the Doppler Force. I got the jumping shoe powers. Jumping shoe powers.
No.
Wow.
No.
Take this one. It's a starting level. You keep going, dude. Wait. So you keep doing the tutorials.
I'm fucking do this tutorial like fuck boss. Zero.
So, since there's some confusion, let's recap.
Yeah.
During the war, yeah. Reploids went crazy. Those were called Mavericks. The Reploids that were going against against humans and stuff like that.
I think that counted.
There's no robotic code anymore. Like, the laws of robotics don't apply because Reploids are duplicated blueprints from an earlier design robot that was superior. Made by Dr. Light in the past. He only made one, though. So, the whole thing is, Reploids were rapidly integrated, and the whole lot of them are supposed to be replicants, right? They're like humans. They are almost exactly the same, but they're machines. So they can do more and all this stuff. They cause an economic boom and all that stuff. The ones that went against humanity or fought people and went crazy, and actually just flat out went nuts, those ones are called Mavericks. The Maverick Hunters are the people who fight them. They're kind of a paramilitary force. X and Zero part of that. Sigma was too. Sigma went renegade, though, and led the existing Mavericks in a coup. That's where X1 starts up. Then you're X, you save Zero, you do all this stuff. You guys all saw this in X2, when we played X2. If not, go back and watch it. And don't complain about spoilers, because if you're watching this, you're already doing self-spoilers, so shame.
Shame.
So, at this point, it is now X and Zero are both SA-ranked hunters. Zero has returned to lead a special Zero unit. And X is currently the commanding officer of the 17th unit. Nice.
Still got him. Oh, God damn it.
I see
them coming. I know. I just don't move. I know. Yeah. It's. Shame.
So, Dr. Doppler helped stop the war that was actively happening with a temporary ceasefire caused by him implementing a program using his neurocomputer that keeps a network-wide control over Mavericks, so they no longer go crazy. Except, they're going crazy again. They all band together, the ones that were under his control, or under his neural suppression to keep them sane. They band together, made a super city. But then after a few months, they went crazy and came back as a renegade force, causing riots. They are now currently rioting and rebelling against whatever. Pretty much everybody. So Doppler, despite his program support...
Yes!
There we go.
That's what I was trying to do last time.
So his program, he's leading them. So his program that was supposed to be stopping isn't stopping them anymore. Just sorted. Got to dash jump it.
Yeah. Oh, I did it! But you didn't see the visuals. Are you okay, X?
Thanks, Zero. I'm okay.
That's good, man. I'll check around headquarters again. Be on your guard, X.
You do the sweep.
Zero.
I'll take care of them. X out. Anyways, as I was saying, Doppler led the riot. So Doppler, who was supposed to be the good guy, is apparently the bad guy, and is fucking some. Is fucking some shit up. Seriously, fucking shit up. These people call themselves the Doppler Force. It's a revolution movement. It's a bad revolution. They're all crazy.
Oh, boss! Okay, boss fights, okay.
So,
ow!
Are y'all caught up? Does that help?
No.
I'm not saying it again.
Say what again?
I just asked.
Don't need you saying.
I was recapping the whole thing.
I'm kidding. I'm being sarcastic.
Yeah.
I'm being sarcastic, man.
But she's just...
I know, but I'm saying sarcastic, okay?
Sarcastic, facetious, or whatever. It's a thing. Yeah, alright. We're just going to ignore that little hiccup earlier. Rain totally bossed that level.
You know we didn't test out?
What?
The mic.
Yeah, I know. But
it seems okay.
We're projecting a lot, though.
Hopefully we're doing good. Looks like we've swept most of the enemies out of here. I'll go back and check the headquarters. Call me if you need me. Check on the headquarters. Call me if you need me.
Check on headquarters. Just check on headquarters.
Oh, no, the God damn it. See you later, X. Zero. Out.
Roger. Over and out.
Yay.
If you guys haven't noticed, there is no shame this time. We can't shame anybody because there is no file to shame with.
Yeah, I've never played this game.
Mm-hmm.
Ever.
Okay, now that my brain's not stupid this time, this is the first one. Daisy's the first one. He's the first.
Now, is there any, like, alternate ways to beat in levels like the last one for the...
Not that I can think of.
But spoiler alert, regardless.
I can't freaking remember. It's been a
while. Oh, there's pretty things. Holy crap.
Yeah, this was the Sega CD re-release, I believe. That was also on PlayStation. I'm pretty sure it was just a Sega CD release. Crush crayfish. I was
Crawfish.
Crawfish. Oh, dear.
Woo! Are you gonna assume you know where everything is? Because I know where nothing is.